At any rate, the words are, again, I'm thanking my grandmother for her dedication to our language preservation and cultural preservation for the Oneida Nation, Wisconsin. At any rate, here we go. And also, I'm thanking you all for joining us tonight.